to my channel. It's me, Kar, once again. Kama kawaida, leo niko Doha. And I'm in somewhere called, I'm in the mall. Name Pacomo. Formerly known as Pacomo. Right now it's called Mamura Mall. Okay? So, I'm in one restaurant. It's the name of the restaurant, Alzanzu Restaurant. They have African dishes, so they have variety, like they have all African delicacies, East Africa, West Africa, and I chose East African menu. So for this East African menu, they have like all my favorite food, and it's all organic. So like they have ugali, not semolina, the original ugali from Kenya. And then they have mokimo, they have githeri, my favorite. Okay, nyama choma. Okay, they even have some soups. Soup like chicken soup. They have even in East Africa they put they added egusi soup, which is from West Africa, Nigeria. Yes. Wait, I'm waiting for my food. I will show you. So you can see exactly what I'm talking about. So guys, as you can see, my food is ready. Yeah, this is the githeri I was talking about. In githeri, it's githeri, beans, beans, made of tomato. But today they made it with the corn, not the maize like I said earlier. This is corn, but it's still nice. Okay. Nyama choma, kachumbari, mukimo, and chapati. Chapati, here. Chapati, I think everyone knows chapati, almost everyone, not only Africans. They eat chapati, you know? Yeah. So I did not order soups because the soup will take a long time and I'm in hurry. I'm hungry, I want to eat. So, let's eat. Bon appetit. Najiambia bon appetit. Karibuni tukule. So guys, before I start eating, here they have like so many delicacies, not only Africans, even Indians, Philippines, you can eat as you have seen. This is a very nice salad made of tomato and onion, some lemon, yeah. So you are all welcome, not only Africans, you can come and eat here. Yeah. So let's eat. Mukimo. Best. Nyama choma, nyama choma. Yo, very juicy. Guys, I'm done eating. Oh, that was delicious. Nyama choma, githeri. what? It was fire. So I'm full now. It's time to move. So right now I will go. I want to go rounding today. I don't feel like going home today. It's my off day, so I have to enjoy it. I'll go round round. I'll show you the street of Doha. Today is Friday, so it's a bit, there's no traffic. So we'll move some few places. Then we go home and take rest. So I see you shortly, guys. Right now I'm on the way to Old Airport Road to a certain shop. I'm going to buy some maize flour from Kenya. So maize flour is same like semolina. Yeah,
life is a journey.
Make pudding and ugali and porridge. Yeah, so on my way I will be showing you the view of Doha Street. Okay, so let's go.
Jerusalem, Jerusalem, ikayala
So guys, I'm already here at the shop. This is the shop I'm going to get my unga, my maize flour. Okay. So I'm going right in. So guys, unfortunately, I did not get the maize flour I came to look for. And they said that it's gone because it's very demanding here. It's so demanding. Everyone from Kenya and East Africa, all Africans, they want this maize flour. So it's like a bestseller and it's finished. So we come back next week. Yeah, so we move on. Let's go.